don't know how to intro it.
Martyn, don't move.
Why?
Behind you.
An
ice skating pig.
Oh my god, that's amazing. That is the best way to start this video. Hello everybody, I'm in the Litterwood, also known as Martyn. So this is our first Minecraft commentary today. Basically, we're going on the quest for Lapis Lazuli. Is that how it's said?
Blue stuff.
Yeah, the blue stuff. I've never mined any. Here's a little snippet from last night when we were testing the video recorder. I nearly had some, and Max stole it. So here's some highlights from last night.
Oh, you robbed me coal again, you bitch.
Shut up complaining. I'm kind of the main character, so I'm allowed to take everything.
Scene.
Oh, big drop.
What?
Look, we found it.
Found what?
Found the blue stuff. Finally. I'm so excited for this. Okay, here we go. Mine. Oh my god. You're such a dickhead.
Not happened to the last person who called me a dick.
What?
I burnt him. Don't know how.
Don't bother.
Oh, fucking burnt myself.
Okay, so there we go. So that's the set of the scene. So we've just spawned in this new world. It's very nice. We've got lots of ice and water and stuff. Let's break some of these down. So what do you want? Do you want to survive on top for the first night, or do you want to just go straight down into the dungeon as soon as we've got coal and stuff?
Let's see how we go.
Okay. I've already decided what I'm going to start calling myself once I found it as well.
What?
You know, because the two letters are LL.
Yeah.
I'm going to start calling myself LL Cool M. You know, like the rapper LL Cool J.
Sounds like a drink or something. What you find like...
It's like a new version of Powerade. That's what it's going to be. Right, I'm going to make a workbench. We're going to get a load of coal.
That grass looks like the grass you find on Pokemon. But like 3D.
Oh, this is because we've got a texture pack on, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah. For people that want to link to the texture pack, by the way, it's in the description. This video can go one of two ways. It'll either take absolutely ages to find the blue stuff, or we'll find it straight away and we'll be done in like two videos time.
Yeah, I know. Then we'll have to find something else to do.
Yeah. I'll tell you what, I'm going to go build a house. Are we having the house on the ice?
Yeah, that would be cool.
I think that'd be quite nice. I've never done that before, actually, had a house on the ice.
We'll be like, have a house, you know, like them boats.
Oh, sugar.
Where you can see below.
Yeah, like a glass bottom boat.
Yes. It'll go to some house.
Oh, this is really cool, actually. I know where we're building our house, Max.
Where?
Change of plan. Come over here.
Okay.
We're going to have an ice top house.
See, I just thought, surely if you put the furnace on the ice and then you put the coal and stuff and started burning...
It'd burn through.
But it would melt the ice.
Yeah.
Okay.
Right,
wait, did you make that? Did you crack that ice?
No, you did it.
No, I didn't.
I bet you did it when I wasn't looking.
Right, I swear I did not crack
that
ice.
Right, hold on, let's do a test. Right, there's some sand. Maybe it really does do it.
Hey, I fell. Oh my gosh.
Oh my god, it does as well. Oh Christ, it's getting dark already. Okay.
Oh, FML, my pancake's getting stuck to my plate.
Is that in real life or in the game? That's what we need in Minecraft. We've got cakes, now we need pancakes.
Yeah.
Or maybe it'll take. Maybe Notch will release them on Shrove Tuesday or something. I don't get what this obsession you have with buckets is.
They're just useful.
And I'm not on about saggy lady caves either.
As if you'd have said that.
Well, you're the one who talked about a camel toe teacher last night.
Yeah? Not like mine, run as a cow!
Ah!
It's a cow!
Oh, Christ. Right, I'm going to take him out, I'm going to kill him. Here we go.
Sorry, I'm going to drown him.
You're going to drown him?
Yes.
I think cows can swim, can't they?
No.
Right, have we still got iron in that thing over there?
We've got like 8 pieces.
What, in the furnace, or have we got it all now?
No, in the, so I made a chest.
Over there?
Yeah. No. You left him with the spider.
I'm coming. Yeah, have some of that.
Oh my god, I'm on one and a half hearts.
No. Oh Christ, there's a skeleton, Bob.
I'm sorry, I'm blocking myself in. I bet you don't know where I am. I bet you can't find me.
I'm gonna have to bring all these bits with us as well, aren't I?
Yes. Yes, you are.
Right, as soon as I get down to you, Max, we're going to block the roof off.
Okay,
what
well,
is that? I can't
I'm already blocked off.
Oh, Christ, I'm stuck
I'm
in water.
I'm going to be a grills man.
Oh! I've got all the stuff, Max. You need to remember this. Right, okay. We're kind of safe now. Are we done?
Hey, no. Who's mine in the
day? Oh, creeper! Oh, Christ. Where is he? He's stuck in the wall. Oh, he's there. Move back, move! Good lord. Oh, what is he doing? Right, I'm just going to have to... Can I bury him? Have I got sand? Oh, no, I haven't. Oh, Max, what did you do?
Nothing. Oh, my God.
Oh, now the skeleton's in here as well. Oh, my Christ, this is all going... Oh, my God, there's a zombie right there. Oh, my God. How are you not dead? I'm down to one.
Oh, I'm sorry, God. I'm doing a runner up the waterfall.
Christ. This is not... You're dead. You're definitely dead. Are you dead?
No.
Oh, you are joking.
You're dead.
Yeah. Oh my god. This is all your fault.
Why is it mine?
I hope you realised. Our quest for Lapis Lazuli or whatever it's called is getting off to a terrible start.
Well, it's all good. I've still got my bucket.
Yeah. As long as you've got the bucket, everything is fine. Oh, you are. Look at our path now, Max. That's where we were supposed to be going down a tunnel. Can't do anything. No, Max, you're helping him climb up.
How?
You don't drown monsters, they just climb. Oh my god, this is unreal.
Okay, I'm being chased by a skeleton.
It doesn't help playing Minecraft with someone who's a complete noob like you.
I'm in!
This is a shambles. Right, do you want to block the roof off before he climbs in with us?
Okay.
Oh. What are you doing?
I fell. I died again.
The skeleton's in here now.
Oh, look what you're doing.
Oh, this is all your fault! There's two of them! Oh, this is like the Royal Rumble. I'm about to get thrown over by, like, Rikishi or someone. And I'm only, like, little Funaki or whatever his name was. Oh, you're so lucky that I'm a ninja. Honest to God. Oh, this is, like, the messiest cave ever. Oh, my God. Look at all of this. This is you with your bloody flooding.
I ain't even got a bucket.
No, I'm on about from earlier.
No.
It's like the repercussions of what you've... Oh, my God. Yeah. Right, there we go. Finally, we've blocked it all off.
Yeah, I got my bucket back. Not really.
Oh, my God. Right, patch up the roof. Oh, no. Right, okay. Should we clean this up so it looks relatively like we did it on purpose?
Yes.
I'll tell you what. Should we leave it there for now and we'll come back once we've tidied all this up?
Okay.
Okay, cool.